Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to erase background in Snapseed. To erase the background in Snapseed, you can follow these general steps. Go ahead and launch open your Snapseed application. Once you do that, click on the plus button on the screen and go ahead and add an image you would like to remove or erase the background from. After you are done with it, go ahead and tap on the Tools option at the bottom. Select Double Exposure from the menu. Click on the plus image icon at the bottom left and import another image and click on the Opacity button and slide the opacity to 100. Now click on the check mark at the bottom right. Click on the layer icon at the top right where it shows you a little arrow and click on View Edits. Now, click the arrow right next to Double Exposure and choose the Brush tool in the middle. Zoom in your image and now simply swipe on your screen like this. And you will now be able to see that your background is being removed. Go ahead and give your image a smooth finish by getting through these edges over here. Make it look cleaner as possible and erase the unwanted parts of the original background. After you are done with cleaning out all of the edges, you will be able to remove background from your image using Snapseed. Now, after you are done with your edits, go to the tick mark at the bottom right and tap on it. After you are done, go back to Tools and click on Tune Image. You can now use the Tune Images option and fine-tune your photo by using the tools available on your Snapseed account. Make sure that you fine-tune the edges of the foreground, especially the hair, and you will be able to remove your background from Snapseed. So that is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.